Hi friends, women love to have long, beautiful nails. Having gorgeous nails complements their beauty and improves their self-confidence. That's why they spend a lot of money on manicures and nail spas. But if you have brittle, breaking nails, whatever manicure you do, you cannot maintain well-shaped, pretty nails for a long time. Some girls are naturally blessed with long growing nails, while others admire at their magic in growing such beautiful nails. But really, there is no magic. It's just care and nutrition. I will show you some simple tips that helps you to grow longer and stronger nails within 1 week. After that, you can go to the nail spa and surprise them with your beautiful nails. Number one, take biotin supplements. Biotin is no wonder called as hair, skin and nails vitamin. This vitamin helps to strengthen nails dramatically besides giving several health benefits. Biotin is available as pills or gummies that makes it a joy to consume them. Take biotin 5000 micrograms for 2 months, but within first 2 weeks, you will notice a dramatic increase in the nails strength. You will see beautiful longer nails. Moreover, food like egg yolks, almonds, sunflower seeds, avocados, mushrooms, liver and fish contain high amounts of biotin. Besides biotin, if you can take collagen supplements, that's much better option. Collagen supplementation has been proved to reduce brittle nails and increase nails length. Number 2, nail growth serum.
Take 1/2 tablespoon of organic virgin coconut oil, 1/2 tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil. Now squeeze in 1 vitamin E capsule of strength around 400 IU into this. Add 5 drops of tea tree oil. Store this nail growth serum in a small dispensing bottle like this. Now, anytime you want to use this, squeeze out a little serum. Take a brush. There are some special nail brushes, but any type of brush like this will work. Dip it in the oil and slowly apply this mix all over the nails and cuticles. Also apply this in the inside of nail. Just leave it like that for 10 to 15 minutes. Avoid touching anything during this time. You can also use nail protectors or clips to avoid touching other surfaces. This gives enough moisturization and makes your nails strong.
Number 3, warm water soak.
Take 2 cups of warm water. To this, add around 1 teaspoon of Himalayan pink salt. I am using a pink salt grinder to grind enough salt. Add 2 drops of lemongrass essential oil. If you don't have this essential oil, you can simply add 2 thin slices of lemon. Mix everything once. Soak your fingers in this for around 5 to 10 minutes. Doing this regularly helps to strengthen nails and adds a dazzling shine.
Along with these 3 remedies, I have a bonus tip. Whenever you do dishwashing or clean any surface, always wear gloves because the detergents and dishwashing liquids can damage your nails. Following these tips daily can grant you beautiful, long and strong nails. You will start seeing the difference from 1 week. Thank you.
Please like our video and subscribe. Tap on bell notification to get more interesting videos.